Hi, it's Dr. Joanny. What are we so busy trying to avoid? When I was a young engineer and a mother and a wife, there was so much busy work. But you know, at night, I would suffer from insomnia. And some days I'd be up all night because I just couldn't get to sleep because my mind would just go on and on and on. Okay? Ever had that experience? Yeah, I bet you have. Well, as I began to study the mind and the brain decades later, it came to me that what was really happening to me was the fact that I was avoiding the questions that I had in my own mind about where my life was going. And so, you know, we fill our days and our hours and our minutes with, pretty much trivial things. You know, so many of us fill our evenings with either playing video games or watching TV. You know, even if it is Netflix, it's still TV, okay? So we're avoiding the big questions that we need to ask ourselves about where we are headed in our lives. And quite frankly, we want to avoid them because the answers are way too painful. For instance, for me it was about, how can I keep doing this? Can I really keep this up? Do I really like what I'm doing? Hey, never mind loving it. Do I really like it? And it really came out to be, I really hate it. So in a lot of ways, we're avoiding the truth about how we feel about our lives. And I think it's really about time that we wrote down all the things that are in our mind and look at them in black and white. Because these things are part of our programming. You know, we're supposed to like our jobs. Well, maybe not like our jobs, but actually be doing a job. And that's not really helping us. So Paradigm Shift is happening this weekend. You can get it for a very small amount and you get replays for up to 2 weeks. They're edited and they're going to be fabulous and they're going to change your life. Talk to you later. Bye.